yung ano, ang takeaway natin from this whole sa pag-observe sa inyong dalawa, yung sinasabi nila na love really doesn't happen love at first sight, but there's obviously that first spark. Parating sinasabi kasi na para maging successful daw ang isang relationship, kailangan yung maganda sa bawat isa na ilalabas nyo. In other words, you inspire the other person to be a really good person. So, kaya nararamdaman natin na tinuloy lang eh, yung pagiging responsible na anak and yung pagiging magaan, tinutuloy mo in being her love team and whatever it is, I don't want to label it, but kung ano man, you're continuing that. And he makes it appear effortless, knowing how vulnerable she is. Yeah. That's such a big responsibility.
Yes, sabi ko, di ko pwedeng saktan ng babaeng to.
I don't doubt. Kasi sa dami na ng mga na-interview ko, lahat nag-profess ng love a few years after.
Wala.
Oo. Pero I feel that yung ano talaga, na parang 10 years from now, I kind of feel it'll still be that way.
You'll see. You'll see.
Yun nga. Yun. Yun yung ano, hindi magbibitaw ng ganung salita kung hindi kayang patunayan. Yeah. So yun, ikaw naman, huwag mo nang batok-batok.
Joke lang, joke lang.
Diba, huwag na yung joke-joke na ganun. Yung ano, take care of each other because parang sobrang blessed kayo that you came into each other's lives. And we were so blessed because for 2 days tayong lahat, diba, nabigyan nila ng pag-asa, na paniwala nila tayo na pwede mo talagang alagaan, mahalin, bigyan ng respeto, bigyan ng panahon, at give of yourself dun sa taong mahalaga sa buhay mo.
Yes. Oh,
and worth it maghintay.
Yes.
Thank you very, very
much.
Thank
you. Thank
you. Oo. Anyway, gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyong dalawa na you don't know how many thousands of comments, requests we got from all the Liz Ken fans. Thank you for making them happy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for trusting us with your stories.
Thank you. And you-